question. We saw you before the game. You said the kids had their heads on. It looked like right from the beginning they were right into the ball game.
Well, you know what I think you saw here? You saw an old-fashioned spanking today.
You've been following a lot of people for a long time. Time to leave. It's time to leave, Edgar. You hear me? I don't care where your locker is. It's time for you to leave. It's time for Jerome to leave. It's time for Gary Porter to leave. It's time for Trevor Adams to be hurt. It's time for you to leave. If that means saying, come on, let's go, and being an encourager, great. If that means getting in somebody's ear, then let's go. And if you're not willing to take that burden, you don't belong here. That's the burden that a senior has on this football team. You carry it to where you want to go. Because the rest of these guys, they got more years. You got one. One left. Show me. Show me. Yes, sir, it's easy. That's words out of your mouth. Show me, yes, sir. Put the towel on. Words out of your mouth, baby. They come cheap. They're saying the same thing at Midland Lake.